Oh my goodness. We are searching, still searching for the breach.
Are you enjoying the day?
Yes.
And it's very cool here, huh?
Bye-bye.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Hey, everybody.
Hey, everybody.
We are the Road with Kids, for those who haven't known. They don't know us yet.
Don't know.
And as of this moment, we are still in Indonesia.
Yes,
but you know what? We're coming to you in
November
in the Philippines, and we're very excited about it. And we just came back from our for our visa extension,
excited.
And we are so happy that it's almost.
Yes.
I guess we hope that it is the last time that we're gonna do some extension of visas here, because
it's not for this year and the coming months for sure.
At least we will be spared for some more months, because they're getting complicated nowadays. But it's still okay.
More expensive
and more hassle.
But most probably, even though we don't completely move to the Philippines yet,
yes, but
most probably it's only gonna be Vivian or me are going to travel from the Philippines to here if there's somebody wanting to buy our property or something, and the rest of the family, including all the kids, will be staying in the Philippines. That's
so we will be partially
our rough plans.
Yeah.
Plan. Well, kind of, we live already in the Philippines within a few weeks now from now, or actually within a few days probably from your watching this.
Yes. And because of that, we also want to share to you some more videos from the Philippines when we were there.
New videos.
Videos that
never
we haven't
been posted
published
yet.
Yeah.
Hey, help.
And this one is gonna be fun.
You saw that?
Yes.
What? Were you still here?
I thought she was loving me, and she almost poked my eye to barbecue it.
Yeah.
It's very dangerous.
No, I didn't know if you're still so close. Why are you so close?
Oh my gosh.
Hold
on the camera.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna make. We still have fish in the freezer because we need to finish our food before we go. Yeah, you don't want it spoiled, and we don't know how long we will be. When we will be back here, so we have to finish it, baby. And so I'm gonna fry the fish later, and I'm gonna make some escabeche, sweet and sour sauce.
And I'm going to edit some more vlogs for you guys.
Yeah. So we hope you like it, and if you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to subscribe.
So pak amping amping, then pak ayo ayo for the Bisaya speaking, right?
Yeah.
And enjoy watching this video. Enjoy. Ciao.
If you want to know where we're going, stay tuned.
Hello, hello.
Hi.
You're in the vlog again, the German. Hello, hello.
So we are in the car, and Mama and Sammy is gonna Papa
is gonna go. Very cool.
I thought you were going to say something about the car.
It's very cool.
Hey, mister.
Very cute. Very cute.
It's a very cool car.
Yes.
It's all?
Yes.
Yes, I'm confused which shuttle to take.
No, we tested last time.
Yeah.
But we forgot which one was the nicest. So they're all not that nice, but that's the extra.
It's not bad.
Hello.
So confusing here. Look at that, how many different coffee.
Meat. So it's gonna be a fun trip.
Put the meat in the shadow, please.
Yeah,
maybe
underneath.
Under the bench. Papa, underneath this
Papa,
side.
Papa, I found 5 cents on the ground.
Yeah, I heard it already. Yeah, well, cool.
Much? 5 cents.
5 cents. You know how much it is in euro cents? Nothing. That's a kitty in the pool. So what bridge is this?
Fernando. Oh, okay. It's just there. Fernando something.
Yeah, but of course it's close to the bridge going to the airport. So those some Cebu. Because they know where we are right now.
Marcelo Fernandes. Marcelo Fernandez.
Marcelo Fernandez.
And this also may arrive with the boat from Manila and Cagayan de Oro and everything, and where we are sailing this coming Saturday from there. Yeah. Now, everything fine here at the back? Yes? No. Hopefully we find a place to sleep near the sea, near the beach, or at the beach. New airport or something.
Yeah.
This is the new airport or something in Cebu.
And it is new that we are going to Manila.
Hello.
And maybe we can meet you there if you are in Manila.
It's a roller coaster.
A very, very special old trip. Oh my goodness. We are searching, still searching for the bridge. So if you think this video is shaky, you are right. Now, how are the kids doing? Old milkshake now? Yeah.
Fine.
Hopefully we'll see some beach now, see some sea, some sands.
And get the barbecue.
Get the barbecue, yeah. Yeah, and steak. Now, let's see what's happening here. Oh my. Seems to be a very special place.
Seems to be whatever.
My goodness. But really, how to do this, man?
Oh, it's for the boats.
More for boats, huh? Look at this. Oh my goodness. Now, let's check it out first. And nobody is getting out. Why are you not getting out? Because they don't see any beach. But let's just have a look here. At least it's nice here with all the boats. But the other side there is sand indeed here. What to think of this place? It's very cool, nice cool breeze. What? Oh! What was that? Hello! Yeah. Look, everybody's checking. But there still is some beach here.
No, it's all occupied with resources.
Is it?
Yeah, you have to pay entrance. It's nothing that cheap.
Hello, hello. From where are you?
Cebu.
Cebu. Oh, okay. So what are you doing here then?
Hello.
Just enjoying eating?
Yes.
Yeah. Of course. Picture time. So there seems to be no other beach, so I'm not sure what we're gonna do yet, but we do want a barbecue somewhere.
Oh baby!
No,
what did you find? Ooh! Oh, but it's from the boat, I think. It's from the boat. Yeah, put it back. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, but it's also for something.
No, it's broken.
Oh, yeah. Can I zoom it in? Oh, yeah. Hey, but the water is clear here. Nice, eh? Nice, cool here.
Yes, and if Papa would live here, he would bring that one, I think.
And I think we're having a lot of new subscribers from this group here. They're very excited.
So we are barbecuing now.
No, not yet.
Fire.
Fire.
And we're gonna do... I think I need a clean hands. You do it on a stick. Sausage.
Me too.
This one first. No, let Samuel do first.
I'm trying to take off the plastic because I didn't know there was plastic on.
Yes.
Yeah. I hear the barbecue is going on. Now, let me do that.
It smells good. I add a coal first.
Wow.
That's so cool. Hey, but this is. What about the sausages there?
They're still putting off the plastic.
What's the rest of the meat?
Wow.
Yeah, but wow, look at this. This is wow. It is a bit small, actually, thin, but the thing is, it goes fast. Hey, have you seen our vlog from before going to the Cumberland Falls? We had this thick of steak. Wow, it was so nice.
Delicious.
It was quite fast, actually, in the barbecue. And now we're having cheap sausages and chicken.
And rice.
And rice. How do you call it? Puso? Puso we have in Barochois. Can you show the puso?
Here.
But you cannot, I don't know how to break this.
You don't have to, we need a
knife. Are you enjoying the Daya?
Yes.
And it's very cool here, right?
Yeah. Look at the stars.
I don't think they can see one and two.
There are stars there. Come on down below, they are seeing stars.
Lots of smoke now.
That is a sausage I think my parents bought at the Robinson somewhere. And we had some nice meat from there, and there's some more stuff on the barbecue, but it was very delicious.
Yeah, here Samuel. Here. Wow. It's not was, it is still delicious.
Yes.
And chicken here. And as you can see, we brought a smoke cannon, so just to give you some special effects, so it's more mystic and everything. Hope you appreciate that.
Yes,
I know. Oh my goodness, my eyes are hurting. Can you put some on my plate, Bravo?
Yeah, I did. This one is.
Hey, can you put here?
Finished.
Oh.
This one is finished.
Oh. Is it? How come?
I don't know.
There was a little bit.
Okay. Hey, but you have to eat your sausage. How's your sausage? Because I changed my majority because the white one was. Spices. How is this one, Oshaya?
The cheese.
Is it?
Lamikayo.
Lamikayo. Sedap. Or enak. Or just. Or just delicious. Of lekker.
Yes.
Mm. I hope you enjoyed this
bandage. Oh, what happened? No, actually, it's just a zit. But she doesn't want to show it.
It was swollen, ugly.
Because you tried to
swollen.
Squeeze it.
No, it just. I woke up.
He went to kiss a fry.
You woke up with a swollen face. Yeah,
come on.
Nah. Oh. Funny filming.
Oh.
Let's film the barbecue again. Oh, how's the chicken going? And if you're watching this at 3 o'clock in the morning, 6 o'clock in the morning, or 11 in the evening, yes, we know we are making you having a good appetite. So if you can just run to the local barbecue store and or whatever, make your own, open your freezer and do some barbecue, or if you're having a grill or something, or this squeeze thing, the toaster thing, you know, not the bread toaster.
You know what sumos do want to get fat? They will eat the whole day and then they will sleep and then they will eat and they will try not to move.
Yes, eh?
And do as little things as they can to stay.
In shape to stay fat.
And they do the same thing in their hair as Mariah has in her hair.
Yeah. Yeah.
I want to swim.
What about Sammy? We didn't even swim yet.
No. Maybe tomorrow.
We're not gonna swim anymore?
Not tonight.
The people that are sitting a little bit further away from us, they are planning to swim, but they are not sleeping here. So we're going to sleep in the mountain camp. Yes. Now, hey, I hope you enjoyed this. If you have any suggestions also for us in Quezon City to eat street food or something which is affordable for us, street food that is affordable enough for us, for our budget, which isn't much, then like to ask you to comment down below. What kind of food or street food would you like to eat, guys?
Any.
Any.
Barbecue.
Noodles. Soup.
What? Vanilla specialties are
Yeah, seafood maybe.
Ice cream.
candy.
Ice cream.
Ice candy.
Oh, oh maybe ice desserts.
Ice candy. Ice candy.
Yeah, but street food.
We didn't have the Mama. Real
hala hala yet. Yeah. Might still happen.
And I think, yeah. And noodles.
Noodles?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, you like to eat noodles instead of rice.
Or, nice. If you want, don't be shy to invite us over to your house.
Yeah, we actually, as you have known by now, we are not difficult eaters and we don't expect big things and everything. Well, we expect big things, but not from people, from God. And if you would like it and make us shy by inviting us to your house, make us shy, yeah? Not make ourselves shy. We would love to do that. We always do that in Malaysia. People invite us into the house and we visit people in the house. So it's not like begging you to invite us into our house. That's we just fine. Love to see how you're living. How you doesn't matter if you're from the countryside, you're living in a flat
making
or whatever.
Very emotional.
We're making a very emotional flat then.
Yes.
And I'm getting emotional too. See, tears running down my cheek. Yes. Now, we're going to close this vlog. If you can still see us, then where can they...
Subscribe.
Coming down below, let's do it. And press, and press the thumb. Of course. And if they haven't...
Bling button.
Yeah, and if they haven't subscribed yet, where can they do it, guys?
You can subscribe, yes.
Yeah, keep watching former vlogs. If you get bored, watch them and like them as well.
Stay tuned for new vlogs.
And stay alert so you won't get hurt.
Wow,
yes, and the burgers.